Welcome to the Hopkins Winter Concert, featuring our fifth grade ensembles, chorus, orchestra, and band. Just a couple quick things that we just have to go through. Please enjoy your children live and not through a screen. I know it's hard, we want to keep the memories, but HCAM is here, and they are recording the performance and could make copies available upon request. The Hopkinton Music Association promotes, supports, and advocates for the exceptional music education for all students in the Hopkinton Public Schools. Please consider becoming a member. And coming up in March, if you want to see some of the best ensembles throughout Massachusetts, please consider volunteering for MICA Weekend. An hour of your time, you'll be able to hear some of the great groups. There are 7 sites throughout Massachusetts, and by working here, that'll be your free admission to any of those sites. So if you want to hear chorus up the street in Algonquin, you can do that. If you want to hear some bands and orchestras here in Hopkinton, you can do that as well. We want to take a moment and thank Mr. Ritz for, once again, recording the performance for HCAM. And now, we'd like to introduce the Hopkins 5th grade chorus under the direction of Jessica Harkin, and will be accompanied tonight by Karen Harkin.
Our first song is called Season of Celebration. This song requires us to sing with a lot of energy. Listen carefully for the middle of the song when we sing in a 2-part harmony.
orchestra and sing the chorus, we're now going to ask the band next. Some of you might be looking at me and saying, wait a second, you're not Mrs. McDonald. No, I'm not. Unfortunately, Mrs. McDonald had some unfortunate family circumstances this week and could not be here. One of the things that I do want to say, though, is I am so proud of my music department, Mrs. O'Toole, Mrs. Martin, and my teachers over at the middle school, who we've all worked really hard this week to help cover everything so that the kids could have their normal concert this evening. I want to thank Mrs. Blair and Mrs. Babson once again for their support to help us and be so flexible and kind as teachers as we tried to make sure that all the students had their lessons and had full band today. And if your children said something about full band today that it was different, yes, we had some tall kids there. One of the best things about being in Hopkinton, and I've been here now 25 years, is the sense of community and the sense of giving back. And one of the things that I loved about my high school kids when I said that I was going to be extra busy this week, many of them jumped at the chance to help. So thank you, parents, for raising your children to be the kind people that we want them to grow up to be, to come in and help when needed. Thank you.
Thank you.
a very hectic month, but we appreciate all of you being here. We appreciate all your support for all of our performance groups here at Hopkins. We'd like to invite you next week to the 8th grade concert on Monday night. That is free and open to the public. And then we also have our high school performances next Tuesday and Wednesday. There is a ticket charge for that, but all the money, that all the proceeds that are raised goes to the HMA scholarship funds, and we give three senior scholarships at the end of the year. So please have a wonderful, healthy, happy, great holiday season, and here is our last. Mm-hmm.